What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Elfthar Gaming Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, time for more Dead Rising 4. I'm going to try and speak up a little bit in this video. You know, I thought I didn't want to turn up my mic volume, but I thought it would be better if I, you know, speak up a little bit, because there were times when I was kind of editing the last one that I just, I don't know, it was kind of hard to hear me. So I'm going to, like I said, try and speak up a little bit.
We need cover. That hotel looks good.
Eh, 3 stars the best.
You ever stop clowning?
I should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Do you ever stop clowning? No. That's not what I do.
Please help me!
Oh, yeah.
Frank.
That'll sell a paper or two.
Damn straight. Anyone?
I'm not sure this is good.
West, where are you?
Take him to scenic route.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Love this.
Yes, they were, required by law. Nationwide, doesn't make sense.
All right! Awesome!
Leave me alone! Okay, so we just saved that guy, and that's about it.
West, I'm at the hotel entrance. You coming?
I guess.
All right, let's see here. Swap the tire iron. Oh crap, wrong button. I hate to tell you, but that's not something we're gonna be doing in this let's play. I don't I'm not a find all the collectibles on camera guy.
Sorry, had to stop for a samosa.
Samosa? Gonna be a long mission.
Well, I was helping a guy. Come on.
Hey! Hey! Come over here before they see ya!
Let's see here.
Hey, dude, come on. I've got a killer hiding spot. There's... All right, grab a gun. I got a shit ton of them.
I'm with you.
Okay, let's see here. Crud. Ah, damn it. I have to hold the button. That's the drop. Come on, pick up the crossbow. There we go. That. And we...
Thank you, MacGyver.
MacGyver. Tire iron back up. Large soda. OJ. All right. Oh, wait, I have grenades, don't I? Yes, I'm going to be this anal retentive about all of this. It's how I play these games. Ah.
Who knew? I'm a genius. Can we get a room? Separate beds, though.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking, you'd be our first guest.
What do you mean?
Are you guys from out of town or something? All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale.
You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
We gotta move. That door leads to the maintenance hallway?
Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for, like, ever.
Yeah, I'm sorry, handgun. You're getting replaced by an assault rifle.
Don't let them get any further. Die!
Hey, we got trouble.
Cover me while I get this door open.
Yeah! Take that, you fascist!
Front entrance! Cover me!
It's kind of funny that you don't have to reload. Ah, damn it! I keep pressing the wrong goddamn button. First aid kit. Don't need a handgun. Don't need a flare gun. Already got an assault rifle. Already got one. And Swap military axe for military axe. Well, do I want to? I'm being a little obnoxious with this. Just nope. That's again how I play these games.
Ah shit! You were an asshole, Ted, but you didn't deserve this. I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm investigating the outbreak. You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance, but there was this journalist.
What journalist?
And she had a boy's name. Can't remember.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall security center for a while. Might still be there.
We should head for the security center. Might be some weapons there.
Good plan. Except I'm going solo.
What?
Look. This outbreak
plunger.
Is certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not going to be able to do that with some flatfoot holding my leash. No offense.
All right. I'll head into town. Look into relief efforts. You learn something. You clue me in.
Yeah, if I get time.
All right, I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm going to join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bros.
Good luck to you, West.
Metal baseball bat.
What I need is a big, wet, juicy scoop.
Don't need it.
Start your engines and go for gold at the Willamette Memorial Metroplex in Garfield Park Speedway. Fastest lap with the prize.
Oh, my God.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
You know, my big question is whether or not this game is timed like the first two. You know, like it's time-based, you know, completed and so, you know, blah, 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 blah.
And in the lead car, Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
You won! Come to the center podium to claim your prize. Please note that all the prizes are not transferable. No cash value, none exchange, with no charge.
Oh, it's a combo vehicle, isn't it?
May not be you. We'll have it.
Kilowatt.
This should be interesting.
Fortitude. Yeah, I think that'll come in handy. Save up on healing items. Yeah, I'm really glad they kept this from 3.
Whoa, what's this?
Alright, Connor says Vic's holed up at the security center. Gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna kick her scrawny ass out of town.
Alright, that's pretty cool.
Chew on this!
What's your problem?
Who the hell threw that? Can't figure what the one on X does. Awesome. Oh, I'm such a child.
No, no, no! Hey,
What the hell? You sick asshole!
Walking off the roof. Go down!
Attention, the shelter has been breached. Please consult the emergency plan for further
instructions. Fudge. Climbing pick. Yeah, I wonder if they're gonna make it.
Not a normal sound.
That's not a normal sound. I wonder if they're going to make a comment on how this is like every other Dead Rising game, how it's clear out the shelter. All that shit. You know how they're always stuck in the security center? Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Okay. Zombification used to take days. What the hell was that?
Okay, I'm like, is there a map or something? There we go. Okay. What's that lock thingy? I'm not gonna lie, I'm just kind of figuring this game out as I go. Okay. I remember something like that in 3. It's because the world map was so big. It was easier to do it that, yeah, it made a lot more sense for the game. Than to do, you know, the typical. I'm like saying a half thought. It made more sense to do the, like smaller safe zones as opposed to like one big one.
Shelter is now secure. You may now resume.
It really does not smell good in here. I hope it's not thick.
Do you ever get to relax? So what can I do for you?
The plunger lure. Yeah, I'll take it. Probably shouldn't have spent that money. Or scrap or whatever it is in this game. I should probably be more frugal. Oh, is that what I think it is? Oh, it's a metal baseball bat. Nah, that's not as fun. So I remember the.
Out there empty-handed.
clothes vendor. Okay, this is gonna be fun.
You know, those are popular.
Box of nails. T-shirt launcher.
What happened? Did you kill them all?
You been here long? You know anything about a reporter named Vic?
Yeah. She was holed up in this room for a while. Left some of her stuff here. Go on. Take a look. And hey, I owe you one, pal. Was running a shop here till someone left the goddamn front door open. You need something? Come see me in a few.
What's a locations vendor?
Must be the place. Okay, I need to look at it another way. Front entrance. Huh.
I could have drawn that better.
Shit, she hasn't been here for weeks. Cute.
I thought that's what the point of the spectrum analysis thingy was. Okay, so it doesn't work like that. Okay.
I'm missing something. Well, looky here. This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports. All right, so the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance, and Connor said that this PMC was guarding the entrance. Well, I think I need to go take a little look myself.
Hey, before you head out, something you want to know.
Well, who do I need to talk to? Okay, there we go.
Heard you talking to yourself. If you're heading to the front entrance, you should take the garage towards Medieval Village. Every other way's been sealed off since the military showed up. Careful, though. Those idiots with the gas masks have built some kind of stronghold out in Medieval Village. You go, you better go ready for a fight. Better stock up while you can.
Huh. Okay.
Do you ever get to relax?
We can work out a deal.
Map of Megaplex, map of Oh, cool! Maybe we will do, trying to think what they're called. The unlockables. There we go.
Hey! Don't get eaten.
Range critical hits with survival. Ooh, that'll just save time. Oh, okay, so give me a list of the where the blueprints are. Ooh. I might just go if there isn't like a if I'm not like on a time basis or anything, I might just fudge.
This looks very not good.
I'm at the music's really cool. I'm at some time just go and hunt blueprints if I'm not on like a time frame. What was the other thing that... There's other stuff other than a flare gun that came out. Ooh, burrito. Okay, I thought it was something cool. Holy hell, they explode! Oh, I didn't see that coming.
You're amazing. Thank you. If you need anything at all, I'll be in the shelter where it's safe over there, okay? Just waiting.
Oh, that's neat. So you level up the different... Ah. That's an interesting mechanic.
I get my ass bit off if I stayed out here too long.
Yeah. No, wait, no.
Crap.
Oh, fudge. All gone now.
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me!
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
All right. Healing item. Eh, you know what? I'll go longer. I was gonna save, but actually no, I think it is probably smarter to save. What? No, give me back my fancy axe. Never mind. I thought we saved in the bathroom like we used to. Ah, crud. Yeah, go down. What's in here? Okay, I'm not really a guy who's all for, you know, putting on weird costumes and whatnot.
Just send me the bill!
So yeah, I'm making that clear now. I don't dress Frank up in funny looking costumes. Oh, lightsaber.
Huh. Let's try it.
Go away. One more.
Awesome! All right. Yes!
What did she drop? Oh, I have to talk to her.
I would have died if it weren't for you. Thank you.
Alright, so we'll put our this skill point into shooting. Might as well. Oh wow, I have a lot more skill points than I thought I did. Okay, increasing critical hit chances. So healing grants for, ooh. Yes, please. Increase maximum health. That is something I definitely want. Let's go more into brawling. Definitely, because I like bladed weapons and I also like blunt weapons. Don't have any more skill points. Okay. Ornament gun.
Beg pardon, my lord, but this here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fucketh right off!
Well, hey there! I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Oh.
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson! You're gonna die!
And I thought the zombies were dicks! Jeez! Hey, Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy here!
Eat it, shithead!
Come on, I'm right here!
I got him in one! Plus some sort of chemical. It's a lance, halberd, battle axe, not what I need. That music is really loud. It's a sword, rapier, scepter, scimitar. God damn, ooh, tomahawks. Ah, there we go. A mall and some sort of household cleaner. There we go. Or chemical, I guess it was. It's not a house. I like to use my normal weapons before my. Wait, no. I want to try on the knight armor. Not gonna lie, I actually like it. Battle axe, that's the way to go. Okay.
Eat it, shithead!
Aren't you a little old for dress up? All right, I just want fruit! You guys are nuts!
Can't get accuracy from that distance. But you freaks, because I am a little.
You know, it's just not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs.
There's a flaming. Yep. Sorry, gun. You lose the flaming sword. Alright, guys. I hate to do it, but I gotta end this one here. Thank you so much for watching. God, this game is just nuts. I love it. As always, Facebook, Twitter, the website. You can find that all down in the description below. And remember to like, comment, and if you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. So until next time, guys, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Gaming Channel. I'm gonna open this, hopefully hit a checkpoint so I can turn off my Xbox. So thank you for watching, everybody. Okay. I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Gaming Channel. I'm out.
Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.